An Action News update now. On a Valentine's Day homicide, a woman has been arrested, accused of shooting and killing a man at a Las Vegas home. 33-year-old Christina Sanchez Perez is accused of killing Rodolfo Solis Gonzalez at a home near Stewart and Lamb. Police say his vehicle was also missing. 3 days later, authorities found that vehicle and caught Sanchez Perez getting into it. While she was on the run, police say she was also involved in a road rage incident and fired shots at someone on the road.